Hi, I'm Richard Byrne. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use virtual backgrounds in Flipgrid and why you might want to have your students do this as well. Let's go ahead and take a look at my Flipgrid topic that I've created here, which is explain today's lesson in your own words, how you'd explain today's lesson to a classmate who was absent. Now, we're going to go ahead and create our video prompt for the students. And we're going to use a virtual background. So just like any other Flipgrid video, I'm going to just click on that video button. But now let's pick backdrop. And we can pick from all of these pre-built or pre-made backdrops. You can see that one there or this one here. Or maybe we'll go underwater. And you'll notice that as I get closer or further from the screen, there is a little bit of a haze around me. But can also go here and just use my blur. Or I can upload an image to use in my background. I'm going to use the Cape Elizabeth Lighthouse picture that I have. And there it is. Now, I can further adjust this by using the move left function or the move right function. Or center myself back in there as well. We also have our effects, so I can still use the tools for drawing if I want to, or I can use these frames. If I want to put a frame around myself, let's do the autumn frame with the virtual background that I've selected, and now I can record my video prompt for my students. Hey students, it's Mr. Byrne. Your task for today is to explain today's lesson in your own words to a classmate who was absent. And just like any other Flipgrid video, we'll now just go through the next screens and confirm my cover video. Now you might want to have your students use this if they're working from home and you want to have them obscure their background at home. This is a great way to do that without having to have a virtual or green screen. You can use just the virtual background instead of a green screen. So that's how you can use virtual backgrounds in your Flipgrid videos. As always, for more tips and tricks like this, please check out freetechforteachers.com or subscribe to my YouTube channel.